Three, go. Well, everyone, welcome back to Skyrim. In this video, I'm hiding some Falmer, and God knows what he's doing right now.
I'm doing what I always do.
Being a greedy bitch.
Hunting.
Oh, dear God, no, I'm not good enough for this. Damn it all!
Damn Skyrim making everything level to you so no matter what, you're always in a horrible shitstorm of getting your ass kicked. Like, you never feel powerful. Well, I guess I'm not doing that.
Bye.
If I could cast more than like two spells at a time, that'd be great. Alright, what's that for? Probably too high level for me, but I'll fucking run over there anyway. Wait a minute. Now, let me go over to fucking. I'll go over to Helgen. See what's what around there. Remember, some people I might be able to kill might be squatting there. You ever heard of the Helgen Reborn mod?
What's that?
It's literally you get to rule Helgen, and you get to like you get to build it, you get to do all this stuff there, and you own it. There's like a whole quest line based on it as well.
Man, that's pretty.
Yeah, and also you can, like, depending on which side you're on, like, you can have either which side you're on stationed there, or you can go and have guard, like, handpick your own guards, that you have to go do their quests with them. And then after that, you have to, like, go, this is pretty much recruit them, tell them, okay, go here, and then go there, and then you go out, take them out on training missions to, like, see what, like, what's what with them.
Wow. Interesting.
Yeah, there's a lot to it. Oh god, someone's gonna get triggered. Someone's gonna get triggered. I just killed an armor people in Argonian.
Yeah. Oh man. I can't kill Argonian, man. They got scales, man. How dare you kill the Argonian, man? Equality, man. Quality, man.
You sound like the guy from Waterboy. Like the mascot.
Look.
That's what you sound like. I just killed the Khajiit as well.
Oh, do that, man.
Another human.
Goddamn, Linya. Learn how to fucking sneak.
I have a question. Is stop time any good?
I mean.
Is it any good?
Stop dodging the question!
Maybe.
A simple yes or no will do, not maybe. Oh, it is actually pretty good because, I go faster with the world, and now that man is flaming, falling off the tower in slow motion, so that is pretty good. Oh my god, it's the... Oh my god, it's the place where that poor headsman got murdered. With the shout of kill headsman. Fuck you, headsman. Let's move. Oh shit, I remember that that companion wasn't even in this with this Skyrim character. I was thinking of my last Skyrim character that he got killed with.
Oh.
Like in that one cave with the vampires? I could get him back.
Go get him back.
He too is a very powerful wizard. But I have to walk all the way to Riften.
Carriage.
Effort.
Carriage.
What?
take a carriage.
I don't wanna,
but I wanna save my money.
Okay, it's fine.
I don't know. If I'm in Rift and I wanna grab all the crap I that's available on there. Gray Water Grotto.
Wow.
What? Yeah, I'm about to go meet Hugh Hefner.
Cool.
Oh man, I need like the telekinesis spell or something. Have some fun shit with that. What?
Books.
Fuck books?
Yes.
What's wrong with books? What's wrong with books?
It was a book about knowledge, not a book about guys.
Okay. This is a big fucking cave.
Oh my. Maybe you need something bigger to explore.
Yeah, this place is a hot dog with a hallway. This is essentially, I'm hot dog and this is the hallway.
Man.
After I'm
done with you, it's gonna be like putting a hot dog in a hole.
There's a dead. There's living wolves. There.
Oh, a freaking little cutscene thing.
Oh, goddamn, Hopper's there. Get out of here, you damn Hoppers. Hang on, while I kill you with an axe. Not an axe, a freaking sword. Oh, go away. Is that it? Is that really it?
What?
Is that really it? Is that the end of the cave? Wait,
what?
Is there something here? How about this? This cave on the inside is massive, but I guess it's because there's not really much in it.
Wow, did I just kill everyone? Wow.
What did you use, a bow?
Yeah. How'd you know?
I've got a question for you. What's the point of a dagger in this game? Oh, wait, never mind. There's like that one sneak perk in here, bud.
Well, daggers are faster than swords. It's all about perspective, really.
I mean, I only use swords because they have like the critical thing. Also, there's a lot more legendary swords than there are maces, and there's no legendary axes, like one-handed axes. Skyrim is pretty.
I guess.
It sure is.
Go to the winter time.
What?
You got some more bows. Oops.
So actually, some books are actually pretty good. They give you some, like two of them give you.
I said bows. Jeez, how long was I in that cave? It's already nighttime.
What is it? Was it nighttime? And then you're like, what the fuck? Where was I?
I left in the morning. I went in there in the morning. Now it's nighttime.
Oh, I've been there.
Jeez.
I've been there. When is nighttime? Now it's morning. I need some flapjacks and a goddamn cup of coffee.
Crazy home, mama.
What happened?
The saber cat.
Maybe I should go build my home. Maybe I should become the champion of Morthal so I can make my home. Cause that's my favorite place to build a house, is Morthal. What's your favorite place to build a house?
Valkyries.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. I don't really think anyone does the Dawnstar one. It's just, there's not really too many benefits to it.
No, it's just, I did it before. It's just it was like really mountainy with.
I remember like a while back, I built one there, but you know what happens?
What?
It, like, for like forever, like I saw, like at one point I saw like really like shadowy figure off in the distance. And then he sees me, just like starts a dead sprint for me. So I'm like missing myself this entire time. He walked up. Turns out it's the house Carl from fucking Dawnstar. And to this day, like for like forever, he wouldn't come inside the house. He would walk around outside, like rain or shine, blizzard or no, just walking around out in the fucking blizzard and shit.
Sounds sexy.
Really creepy. Yeah, he was pretty sexy, but he was also pretty terrifying.
The mysterious guys are always the cutest.
No, he's pretty damn terrifying.
Yeah.
Were you fucking casting that spell? Quit making a ward, you bastard.
But it adds a sense of mystery to him.
But being terrified of him adds a sense of mystery.
I guess, I don't know, it all depends.
Yeah, even when you're confused by it, that shows that you're pretty damn wrong.
Depends on your kinks.
Hey, you know where you should go? The place where all those people vomit on you. You know what I'm talking about.
It all depends on your kinks. It all depends on your kinks, I guess.
Exactly, that's why you should go to the place where people throw up on you.
Maybe.
That's like your favorite place, though, isn't it?
Nope. Thieves' Good is my favorite place. Stormcloaks!
I don't like it because it's so damn awkward to get to. What the fuck?
My brothers!
You
killed my brothers! Bastards. I'll see you soon, in Sovereign God.
Daggers, and you had a dwarf.
They killed my brothers. These Stormcloaks.
Right now, it looks like I have to go murder some more Imperials.
These Stormcloak animals.
Yeah. What was your brother doing?
I don't know. I just found some.
It was me who killed your brothers. They had nothing to do with this. But you'll never find me.
Merlin's Stormcloak soldier. Huh.
Okay.
Pretty much, yeah.
Did you have Merlin's everything?
Merlin's Stormcloak soldier, not just.
And not just any Stormcloak soldier, Merlin. Yeah, fuck it, I am cut up there.
Okay. Come with me, Merlin's Imperial soldier. No, the Imperial. I avenged them. I avenged them.
I incinerated at least three of them, and they were screaming. Did I feel bad?
Merlin's familiar.
No, I'm in a familiar.
I finally made the work set after 2 hours.
What?
I finally made the work set after 2 hours.
You were going to Rorik's head this whole time?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
It takes you a hot minute.
No fucking clue.
I explored a cave.
You are a dumbass. You think it was like a hot minute, but that's because you were doing stuff, and it was really just like 2 minutes of you running around in a cave killing things. And like, you have news of our forever.
Look, it's Eric.
That's friggin' didn't even know what happened. You look like you've seen your share of adventure.
I
want to be an adventurer. Yeah, that's my plan. I'm gonna become. That's my plan for the rest of this video. I'm gonna become the Thane Immortal. And then I'm gonna. I am gonna then build my home.
His name is Mralgin.
In the north.
He's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind.
And then I'll go searching for some lucky lady to make me some sandwiches. The rest of my days. Who will be my steward? Who shall I get?
Someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
Who will I give the random crap work I don't want to?
What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right?
This is a very good question. Do you want to be my steward?
What's that supposed to mean? Eric works the farm because he's a good lad.
He's a good lad. He works the farm. He works the farm until his hands are nice and sore.
You tried to say he works the forge.
Perhaps
five
he should
times.
Let a father decide what is best for his own son. Oh, I see. Just remember that I saved a few septums.
I've been a Morthal for like forever, but I don't see why everyone is such a dick to that one.
Until his hands are nice and sore.
The words nice and sore do not go together.
Nice and sore.
They really don't go together. Stories about our adventures over a mug of ale at the inn. Nightshade.
Do you have news?
I'll eat that.
Tell me now.
Or throw it away.
Money, if that is what you wish. Now tell me where she is.
I was expecting some kind of retort.
We cannot go after her. Not without drawing attention. You must bring
Jarl's going to hire me, ain't that
lead
right?
Bring her to the White Run stables, outside of the city. We will wait for you there. Farewell.
Yeah, goddamn Imperial Jarls. Bunch of money grubbing psychics.
Who?
Imperial Jarls.
How dare you insult such fine people?
What a bunch of money-grubbing psychic.
Such fine, noble people. They will make Skyrim great again. They will make Skyrim great again. They will make Skyrim great again. Trump Nation. You're just mad because I'm correct.
No.
I'm always correct.
The Imperials will never be correct. Fuck the government. They've never done any good for anyone.
With that ideology, you will fail. Your empire will fall. Skyrim belongs.
We're not gonna be an empire. We're not gonna be an empire. Because we're not shitty. Weren't allowed within the city.
But where will I go? I can't keep running forever. After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time. All right, then.
Yes. Oh, me.
Anyway, yeah, but yeah, but as I said, a bunch of money. You are a bunch of money grubbing psychics.
Quiet now, I'm leading her to the stables. To a trap. Oh god. There's more than one meaning to trap now. Oh. Why do you have to ruin things?
What?
But there's now more than one meaning to trap, so now we have to be cautious of how we word things.
Well, that's Laylette.
Yo mama.
Yes? She sold the Sanctuary to the Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled.
Brought back alive. The fuck your body go?
Yo, mama.
No, you didn't see it. This series of events was great.
You didn't really expect to manipulate people for everything.
No, 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 this was like a really great series of events. Jesus.
Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason.
But you know what happened?
Once she gets there,
it's this vampire like ran up to me. And as she's ran up to me. She just like pulls out her axe. Well, hey! Then I just got blown away with the fucking fire.
Don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that.
Alright.
Alright then. Thank you for your trust. I'm eager to return to my homeland.
Eager to return? Okay, alright. Now just wait until it doesn't see me. Wait until it doesn't see me. Pickpocket. Ah, 150 gold. Oh my. I want it.
Still what? What do you want?
Let's get going then. As you
what do you want? Game. What do you have? What are you hankering for?
The gold in this guy's pocket. I want it. I'm waiting for him to not see me. 150.
I turn my nose up to it.
I took it.
We sum is no sum.
I took it. Oh my god, I took it. I took it. I took it. I took it. I took
it. You're like, you're just in front of him, like pointing at his face, and he's just like, what the fuck is this idiot doing?
He's now broke. Oh, you!
Alright, get off me, you little bitch. That's awkward. I sure hope the vampire didn't hear that. Hey, Rogue, are you alright? Nah, you're pretty dead, okay.
The cat's back!
Meow!
Meow, 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 meow. If I give you catnip, would you be offended?
Yeah, sure, why not?
What a pure. Oh my god, yes! He has hats! Yeah!
Well, this turned out kinda awkwardly.
What?
Well, I went to the home of a vampire. The vampire was not there, but her husband was, and so I murdered him.
Was he hot?
What?
Was he hot?
Well, I did set him on fire, so technically, yes.
That's how you gotta do it. Go big or go home. As to you, a wise cat. See, we need more wise cats like that. Yeah.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Meow.
Boy.
Boy. Boy. Boy. Boy.
Boy.
Oh my god.
You know what?
It's that fucking orc bard.
You know what?
What?
I feel sorry for whoever's watching this right now.
Why?
I feel like they are questioning their sanity.
You're someone who can get things done. I like
that. That is all. That is my two cents. What do you think?
You have two cents? Why aren't you sharing, you greedy bitch? I'm about to go and roast a fort of bandits. Whether or not I'm gonna physically roast them or like verbally is undecided yet. What do you think I should do, physically or vocally roast them?
I don't know. Got some good whatever works for
probably
you.
Do the easy one. Probably do physical. It's easier. Hey, you should roast me a little bit. I'm kind of in the mood to be roasted a little bit.
Wait, really?
Yeah, just a little bit. But if you think of like a really good one, you wouldn't do it.
I don't know, I haven't really had, I guess, bad thoughts about you, so I...
I love how you're like, and I got nothing. Go on, you have my permission, roast me a little bit. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Don't go like fucking though.
Looking for my husband. Check the Yarrow back. What's the
hurry? Ah, I can smell you. Welcome to our home. Well, you're a farmer. Why the hell wouldn't they treat you like dirt? You're a farmer. All you do is split. What? He's here to help us find
Thorold. How do we know he's not spying for the Battleborn?
Are you saying like you roasted me or what? That wasn't much of a roast. Who knows what they'll do if they find me. All you did was say I can. How are we doing on time?
Please, let's just talk. 30.
All right, mother.
Okay.
So you're here to help.
Just asking.
I know that Thorald's not dead.
Redoran's retreat. Oh! Have him and are keeping him somewhere, but I don't know where. Those damn. I think after this hour, I'm gonna like. I think I'm gonna call it a night.
That's fine, cause I gotta. I gotta take care of my lizards a little bit, then call it a night, cause it's getting late. I dare leave the house
myself, so I need. Ah, yes, you're the Lizard King.
And I work this weekend, so I gotta sit here and get ready for work.
So why? Anything that confirms that
Thorald isn't dead, but is being held captive. Yep, the pros and cons of working. Money, but no free time.
I don't know. Actually, I like work early.
The Emperor's the Battleborns. Oh yeah. When Thorald didn't return home, there was no question in my mind. They knew Thorald supported the Stormcloaks, knew he was going to aid them in battle, made sure he didn't come back. Locked him up someplace to get back at my family. I do wonder when they will announce the second season, though.
What?
When they'll announce the second season of Yuri on Ice.
When they make it, I wish people would like stop like you know announcing it like a year before like they even.
Yeah, that's kind of stupid because they get they hype up the people. It's for anything in general. They hype up people, and it's like a year until it comes out. And then guess what? Usually when it comes out, they postpone it. They postpone it and shit. You know.
Guess what I found.
What?
You didn't like finding it. I found her beacon.
Fuck her beacon.
But I want that sword.
I would rather. Oh, let me just think of all the things I'd rather do than find her beacon. Just give me a second to ponder all the things in the
Already
world.
Found.
Let me ponder all the things in the world that I'd rather do than find that beacon.
You already found it. If only
you could help bring my that is how bad I do not want it. Thorold's disappearance has
left me shattered. Do you have? I knew it. Let me see, please. The Thalmor.
By the nine, it's worse. By the nine, it's worse than I thought. He's trapped in the basement.
Are you sure you're an Imperial?
I'll do anything if it means saving.
You just said something completely un-Imperial. Thorald can't
be left to those. He's trapped in the basement. I didn't know that was against.
No. What'd you say before that? By the.
I'll round up what men I can and meet you outside Northwatch Keep.
Wrong number.
As fast as possible.
Huh?
I'll see you there.
Wrong number.
You said the wrong number. You said nine.
I was just quoting the guy, but whatever. Whatever helps you sleep
truly,
at night.
If you're truly Imperial, you'd be like, no, government. Brr. Wait, then truly the Empire is more like Hillary Clinton.
Hillary Clinton lost to Clinton. Trump Nation.
You're Hillary Clinton.
I'm Hillary Clinton.
Yes, you are. You're Hillary Clitoris.
Damn.
Yeah. You aged pretty damn badly.
I guess I have to message, you know, my boyfriend and tell him, hey, yeah, I'm a girl now, so this, yeah, you know, it's a sign, like.
Yeah,
I guess, you know, I'm a guy, man, I'm a girl now, so, I'm sorry, man, it's just gotta end, this isn't gonna work.
It's like, that reminds me of, like, all the things where, like, the gender swap movies and stuff I've seen.
Like, that one Friday movie.
Freaky Friday.
Yeah.
No, that was like the mom swapping with the daughter.
Hmm.
I think I'm just into that stuff at the point now. What?
No, nothing.
What? Is there a problem? Is there a problem?
No. I was just pondering things.
Stop pondering.
I'm always pondering. I'm usually trying to make sense of stuff that doesn't make sense to me.
Sure it does.
No, a lot of stuff doesn't make sense. I'm trying to figure stuff out,
it doesn't have to make sense.
Well, it's usually sometimes good to make sense of things they don't understand.
If I don't understand, then they can. No, there's a cat. Oh, ow, ow. I killed a cat. And he said, "I am a kitty."
With the whole gender swap thing.
Yeah.
And some. Damn it. Give me a second. In some relationships, in some relationships, like, yeah, you know, same-sex relationships, they, one partner will pretend to be, or I guess behave as if they're a different gender.
Like be the girl of the relationship or whatever?
Yes. I was just pondering that.
Hey, I just found a dwarven bow. Orcish bow does 11 damage, and the dwarven bow does 13.
Well, that's it right there, that's evidence.
But why the hell is it, like, easier to get the dwarven? Well, I guess it's, like, the dwarven stuff, like, metal, is harder to get. Maybe? Kinda? No? Material to get in this game.
But it really, it also depends on the kinks of the couple. It also depends on, like, the.
Oh, he's still talking about this.
It also depends on the.
My thoughts of that were more like
what? Really, it's all Tumblr's fault.
No, I've never been on Tumblr in my life, and I've stumbled into that. What the fuck is trying to fight me? Oh, shit.
Tumblr has really brought some questionable things in this world. Tumblr is just scorn. Yes. It's really, really brought the dark side out of people.
I have never heard.
But then again, people these days are really different than past generations. I guess.
You're older than me!
What?
You can't call me the last generation, you're like a year older than me.
I meant years, decades, centuries.
Yeah.
I meant generations, like age, like complete. I meant, you know, further in time, like 1950s and stuff.
I was considering buying Mafia 3 at one point, but then I decided against it.
Have you played Mafia 2?
Yes.
Don't.
Why?
The one thing they did good is combat, but story-wise, it's not as good.
Hey, I'm really easy to please with a story.
I mean, it's kind of half-assed. I mean, there's some good characters, and it brings back some old characters, but the inversion.
Like from Mafia 1?
Mafia 2.
Like who? Who comes back?
He's Italian.
Joe?
No, I don't.
Joe Barbaro.
I don't want to spoil anything.
Don't tell me, you asshole.
It's debated. There's like a scene at the end.
Spoiling anything.
There's a scene at the end of the game, and there's a character that kind of looks like Joe, but they don't really say if it is or not.
It's Vito Scaletta.
Vito's back, yeah. Vito's in the game, but that's pretty, you know, in the trailers they show him, so that's not really secret.
I was happy. I
love. You get to work with Vito.
He was literally trying to do the American dream.
Yeah.
He actually succeeded at it at one point, except his house got burned down by a bunch of Irish guys.
Yeah, then he crawled his way back up.
No. He lived in Joe's apartment, yeah. Then he got his own apartment, then he got that nice house, and then lived in that one kid's house after the kid died.
Yeah. And he never really crawled his... He kind of struggled for a bit. But then Henry was killed, and they started that war.
Henry, I actually was really sad with Henry. Like when any character in that game died, I got really sad.
Yeah, but the thing is, he was apparently a rat, so I guess that's understandable.
I still like him.
Yeah.
He wasn't a rat. He was killed by the opposite side. He was too good of a dude to be a rat.
He was the boy in black.
Oh, the boys in black. The boys in black. How much time we got?
Sixteen.
Ah. Perfect. Just enough time to kill these guys.
What's anything you want to discuss?
Speaking of Will Smith, what's your opinion of Will Smith?
I don't really care.
Don't love him, don't hate him?
Nope. Don't really care about celebrities in general. They're overrated.
Well, I mean, I don't really, not as like a person or a celebrity thing, but like as is like acting.
Oh, don't care.
Didn't like him?
Nope, don't care about any actor.
Did he do good acting at all?
I don't know. Not really.
Have you never seen a?
I
like Men in Black.
That was an okay movie. It had its moments.
Yeah, I like Men in Black one.
It had its moments.
I liked Men in Black 2 probably just because I liked Johnny Knoxville.
Huh.
Men in Black 2 had Johnny Knoxville in it. The guy from Jackass.
I wouldn't recognize him. I don't really watch that show.
Really, there are very few actors I recognize. I also usually call actors by like their characters, not by the actor's name. I'm like, oh, there's Legolas, that's Orlando Bloom. I don't give a shit.
Legolas, with your elf eyes see?
Legolas, you're supposed to say the line.
What do your elf eyes see?
Was I supposed to say the line?
Yo mama.
Oh.
Roasted.
I have a really weird definition for the word roasted. You damn young children. Oh! My liver. My liver did not get roasted.
Oh! God. Damn it.
Oh shit. It's Merlin! Skinny old guy.
I hope I don't have to start all. I hope I. God damn it. If so, whatever. If so,
I will roast the shit out of this
kid. Let's see. But. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, I have to go all the way back with this fucking stupid ass game. I fucking hate this stupid ass game. It's fucking stupid ass game. It's fucking dumb ass. It's fucking stupid ass game.
Are you being serious or what?
I'm at right run. I have to go all the way to Solitude.
Take a carriage.
Again.
Take a carriage.
I guess. Like, I ain't walking all the way over there again. I ain't doing it. I ain't doing that again. Not in this episode.
Actually, you're probably in the video here.
I am. I ain't doing that again.
Everyone, he ain't doing that again, so we're gonna end the video here.
I ain't doing that again.
Okay, he ain't.
Next video, maybe.
My final words will be...
I ain't doing that again.
Kids,
oh, man, a tusk.
Before you walk somewhere, save hundreds of millions of times. Wait, did you ever go into a place called Robber's Cove?
Don't go. And don't break into your crush's home. Because that's
okay,
creepy.
Okay, if I break into your crush's home, and that is creepy. All. Goodbye.
There goes, yeah. Yeah.
So,